Hello, DRE families. Mr. Spiker here, and we know everybody has a lot of anxiety about wearing a mask when we come back to school. So I wanted you to hear from some of our staff members on why they think it's important to wear a mask and how we will be taking care of our students, our staff, and our community when we come back to school.
I'm Prue.
I'm Chloe.
I'm Mrs. Walters.
I'm Aiden.
I'm Mrs. Carden. This is Annalise.
And I'm Mr. Carden.
And we wear our masks
to protect our neighbors
and our community.
There are a variety of reasons why I've worn a mask and why I will wear a mask, of course, here at school. First and foremost, to protect the students and staff that I love dearly, but also for my elderly mom, who's 87, and my mother and father-in-law, who's also in their 80s.
Hi, I'm Mrs. Caudill, and I wear my mask to protect others in case I don't realize that I'm sick.
Hi, I'm Ms. Ford, and I'm SB, and I'm wearing my mask to protect my family,
my friends,
and my grandparents.
I wear a mask so that we can go back to school. I've missed seeing you, and I know that this is going to be a part of our new school uniform. I'm so excited to be a part of the superhero team, and I can't wait to see which mask you've chosen.
Please make sure you're practicing wearing your mask at home. I wear a mask every day to keep myself safe and healthy and my family safe and healthy and all of you safe and healthy.
I'm Mrs. Calhoun, and I wear a mask for everyone.
Hello everyone, I'm Mrs. Kaffenberger. I wear a mask to keep my family healthy and safe.
So as the school year goes on, I'm going to ask you to do something. I'm going to ask you to do something heroic. I'm going to ask you to wear your mask. It's important. It'll be your story. It'll be important for the people around you, not just your classmates, not just your teachers, not just the staff at Dry Ridge Elementary, but all the people around you. This mask serves an important role in us moving forward this school year. So, that being said, don't forget to wear your mask. It's your character. It's you creating your story. And make your story a good one.
Eli, why do you wear your mask?
Keep me safe.
And I wear my mask to keep older people safe. Liam, who do you wear your mask for?
For keep me and Papa safe. And Nan and Papa.
That's right.
So you can see, yes, everybody has a lot of anxiety about wearing masks. But as you heard from our staff, there's a lot of different reasons why you should wear one. But just know we are all working together to make sure we keep our students and our staff as safe as we can here at school. We look forward to seeing you in August.